you got dominion over Earth. Who the fuck gave you that permission?
But work on reactor number 2 could be delayed until 2024. It'll depend on how quickly engineers can decontaminate the reactor building. Radiation levels remain high at the plant. Engineers now depend on remote-controlled robots to work inside the reactors. The timetable is subject to change depending on whether they can develop new technology.
Farmers don't get their food checked. And even if they do, Japan's safety limit has been set to 100 becquerels at the moment. So they say, well, if my food shows 20, 30, 50 becquerels, that's safe enough. And they go ahead and sell it to vendors. But in fact, no one really knows what level is dangerous or safe.
Whether they can develop new technology.